someone. But you can tell your friends what you need to. Welcome back to On the Bars. Thank you guys for tuning in with us. It's a wonderful Saturday night. Little cloudy, but hey, you know, rain's gone, so we're going racing. We're gonna go to Skyline for their normal show night, nothing special. Grabbing the shop vac so that I can get this sheet metal shavings out of here, and then probably go from there. Let's see what's going on with all these guys.
Plug me in.
Hand me that.
You might want to. This might not work. Why do we not have an extension cord? Oh, there we go. Guys, like I said, we made it to Skyline. Zach's here, Dirt's here, Casey's here, obviously. We got a really good group of cars, but
a lot of good cars. I don't know, I haven't been here since it closed like 4 years ago, so we'll see.
You excited about your car?
Looks good. Hopefully she drives good. Fingers crossed.
Well, we're going to get a view of the track and see how that looks. Hopefully it's a lot better than the last time we were here. As you guys can tell, it's kind of slick. What do you think, Zach?
I try not to think. I'm not equipped.
I mean, you think the track's going to slicken up?
I don't know. I think I'm just going to go where everybody else doesn't.
Good strategy.
Opposite bag.
Another thing I wanted to remind you guys about, we do have merchandise on the way. You guys can get shirts just like these. We're working on all that at the moment, having a problem with our graphics company on trying to get the shirts made. She's really behind, so, but we're not rushing her. So we'll get everything figured out for you guys. I'll get a website up where you guys can purchase them, and we will ship out to all the states. Anything outside the United States can't do. So I appreciate you guys, and we're going to kick this night off. Thank you guys for joining in. Getting ready for qualifying. He's the first car in the group of qualifying for the modifieds. Hopefully he does well, but it's been a long time since he's been around this racetrack, so we'll see if he gets a good qualifying run.
George Clintworth 8, Robbie Bostic is the 9th quick qualifier. Modified qualifying on the track, the D58 of Zack Newell, 32 of Chad Rouse, and number 24 of
All right, guys, Zack starts on the outside pole of his heat race. Hopefully he can stay there. I don't see why he can't, but he's excited. The car is feeling great, so we'll see how he does. He's loving it right now, so we'll see.
Muff them tires, get them stuff on.
What happened, Zach?
Well, I got my headphones tangled in my driving seat here. Well, run side by side with Mr. Blake over there for a little bit. They threw a caution and gave me the caution.
I think I'd have got back around him anyway. Good race.
Clean race. Good.
Clean race.
Ready for the feature?
Get these tires scuffed up. We might even go a little more with the gear.
There you go, Zach.
I believe so. Thanks for watching.
All right, guys. Zach's starting fourth row inside on the outside of Chad Roush, which is in our videos. He's got three rows to clear, but hopefully he can get up through there, or hopefully just make it through without tearing anything up. But we'll see. We're going to kick his feature off. Thanks for watching with us, guys.
Contact with the wall coming out of turn number four.
you guys if you want any.
Supporting.
Supporting. That's not right.
Hey, I must start wearing it every week. We didn't tear nothing up.
And we went forward. Two positions.
Where'd you finish again?
Fifth.
Out of?
I don't know. Good luck.
You need to get his facts. Did you beat that guy over there?
Drag it out the water.
I had a rubber snake, and it looked real, didn't it?
Yeah.
And before we went to Florida,
he told me one day that I'd never get him on video talking.
She was down there.
Oh, got him.
I'm getting him right now.
Jordan, she opened that door up. Well, scared the shit out of me.
See how close you can get to him. See if you can get it, make him uncomfortable.
I had a piece of silicone that was probably, what, 5-6 foot long?
Yeah.
Out of four. Those fuckers are all calling. Those fuckers are all calling me pussies at the shop. All
right, guys. Thank you for tuning in with us. We're going to load this thing up and head to the house. So, appreciate you. We'll see you guys on the next one.